Good evening. On behalf of Colonel Andrew Esch, the leader and commander of the United States Army Band Pershing Zone, welcome to Brucker Hall for the final round of the 2022 U.S. Army Orchestra Young Artist Competition. Welcome also to everyone out there watching on our YouTube channel. Thank you for joining us. We're so glad that you could be here. Tonight, we'll be showcasing five extraordinary young artists who are high schoolers in the greater DC metropolitan area. I'm Sergeant First Class Rob Martin, coordinator of this year's competition. And before I begin, I would like to introduce our panel of judges. The Deputy Commander of the United States Army Band, Colonel Daniel Tovin, Lieutenant Colonel Daniel Tovin, Major Aaron Morris, Officer in Charge of the U.S. Army Strings, Command Sergeant Major of the United States Army Band, Command Sergeant Major Julian Ayers, Sergeant Major Tom Fowler, Element Leader of the U.S. Army Strings, Sergeant Major Marlisa Woods, Group Leader of the U.S. Army Strings and Non-Commissioned Officer in Charge of the U.S. Army Orchestra, Master Sergeant Beth Walenta, Viola Section Leader, and Staff Sergeant Sergei Prokofiev, Concertmaster of the U.S. Army Orchestra. Thank you all for being here. And now, prepare to be inspired. We'll start with our first finalist this evening. He is from Ellicott City, Maryland, a senior at Centennial High School. He'll be performing the first movement of the Tchaikovsky Violin Concerto, accompanied by pianist Hui Chuan Chen. Please welcome to the stage violinist Brandon Du.
Thank you.
Wow. And we're just getting warmed up. So our second finalist is from Boyds, Maryland, a senior this year at Poolsville High School. He'll be performing the first movement of William Walton's Viola Concerto, accompanied by pianist Bora Lee. Please welcome to the stage violist Justin Yee.
Thank you.
Our third finalist is from Potomac, Maryland. He's a junior this year at Thomas S. Wooten High School. He'll be performing the second movement from Serge Koussevitzky's Double Bass Concerto, accompanied by pianist Jongseon Choi. Please welcome to the stage bassist Anderson Bernal.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. We'll now have a brief 10-minute intermission and continue our program. Welcome back to the final round of the 2022 U.S. Army Orchestra Young Artist Competition Strings Division. Our fourth finalist this evening is from Reston, Virginia. She's a sophomore at Langley High School. She'll be performing the first movement of Dvorak's Violin Concerto, accompanied by Dr. Miriam Avalos-Tai. Please welcome to the stage violinist Audrey Goodner.
Thank you.
Our last finalist this evening is from Baltimore, Maryland. She's a sophomore this year at Towson High School. She'll be performing the first movement of Tchaikovsky's Violin Concerto, accompanied by pianist Huichuan Chen. Please welcome to the stage violinist Runa Matsushita.
Thank you. Thank you.
That was truly inspiring. Thank you all so much. We hope you enjoyed the program. I mean, why have just one first movement of the Tchaikovsky concerto when you could have two? Just amazing. So that concludes our final round. We'll now have an intermission while our judges make their decision, and we'll reconvene for our award ceremony shortly. Thank you.
Well, good evening, everyone. My name is Lieutenant Colonel Daniel Tovin. I'm the Deputy Commander here at the United States Army Band. And I bring greetings on behalf of our commander, who unfortunately couldn't be here this evening, but on behalf of Colonel Andrew Esch, welcome to Brooker Hall, and thank you for being here this evening. Wow, what an incredible evening. This is actually the 17th year that we've held this young artist competition, and it's the first time in 3 years that we've actually been able to do it in person. And what a thrill it was for me and for all of us on the panel to sit back there and be entertained, you know, just be captivated by the music making that took place by these five fabulous young people here on stage. You know, we do this because we, the Army Band, do this because we believe so strongly in the importance of music and the importance of music in the lives of young people. And so this is an opportunity for us to cultivate that interest and to highlight some of the incredible talent that is here in the greater Washington, D.C. area. We also know, all of us who have chosen this as a profession, that we would not be here if it weren't for the support and encouragement of our families and our teachers. You know, nobody gets here alone, and music is a communal business. So we really want to say thank you to all of those that have supported these very talented young people, you know, both the family and all that you do to get them to lessons and provide for practice time and get them to concerts and that sort of thing, and to their teachers who dedicate themselves to cultivating this talent. So thank you very much. Let's give them a round of applause. Making it here to the final round was no easy feat for these young folks. They're five out of 113 applicants that were chosen to participate in the final round. You know, obviously, from listening to you all, you very much earned and deserved that your place on this stage tonight. You also made the job of the judging panel really difficult because you all did a fantastic job. So what we'd like to do now is I'd like to invite you all on stage so that we can honor all of you for your participation and your accomplishment this evening.
Our finalists in the string division are Brandon Dew. Justin Yee. Anderson Bernal. Audrey Goodner. And Runa Matsushita. Congratulations, finalists. Please take your seats. While our finalists are making their way down, I'd like to take a moment to thank the members of our organization who made this evening possible. First, thank you to our judging panel. Thank you for lending us your expertise this evening. Thank you, Sergeants Major Fowler and Woods, for your guidance and support of this event. I would like to also thank our Young Artist Competition team, our assistant coordinator, Staff Sergeant Lisa Park, Staff Sergeants Aaron Ludwig and Patrick Lynn, who were our monitors this evening, Staff Sergeant Erica Schwartz, our duty NCO, and I'd like to give a big shout out to our technical support group, Sergeant First Class Javi Sanz, our stage manager this evening, and Staff Sergeant Alex Ryder, our sound engineer. And thank you to our public affairs team, Master Sergeant Chris Brannigan, for the photography this evening, and also Sergeant First Class Clark McDaniel, who's operating the video for the live stream. Thank you to all of those people. Yes, please. And now I have the pleasure of announcing the place winners of this year's 2022 Young Artist Competition Strings Division. In third place, Runa Matsushita. In second place, Brandon Du. Congratulations, Brandon. I have to say, Brandon's a senior this year. This is the third time he has been a finalist in our competition. And Brandon, congratulations. We want to wish you well in your future endeavors, musical and otherwise. And thank you for sharing your beautiful playing with us. And finally, the winner of this year's Strings Division, Audrey Goodner. Congratulations to our winner and to all our finalists for your extraordinary performances tonight. Thank you so much. Our winner will be featured on our concert on May 20th at Vienna Presbyterian Church at 7 p.m. Also on the program will be the winner of our woodwinds, brass, and percussion division, who will be performing Strauss's Oboe Concerto, Arturo Salvalaggio. And we will also be performing the first movement of Mahler's Symphony No. 1 with our finalists, who we would love it if you would come and play with us. And the honorable mentions from our competition will be giving a side-by-side performance of the first movement of Mahler's Symphony No. 1. So we hope you'll all join us for that. Thank you all again for joining us tonight. We invite you to connect with us on our social media pages, Facebook, Instagram, YouTube, and to check us out on our website, UnitedStatesArmyBand.com. Sorry, I got it wrong last night too. www.usarmyband.com. And for more information on our upcoming events and concerts. Thank you all so much. Have a great evening.